Epa, tá galera do trago.
MRNT, good evening sa inyo.
Good evening
po. Remember nung nag-auditions kayo? Kayo ang nag-auditions, ang tangi-tangi nag-auditions na in full productions. Nung nag-auditions kayo, feeling namin nasa finals na kami kasi in full costume and yung meron pa kayong drama and story. Tonight, also, you gave us a good performance. Also, yung set nyo, kompleto, costume, okay. Napuna ko lang dun sa performance nyo. I think I remember this, sinabi ko the last time na, especially pag band, huwag nyong masyadong masasapawan yung lead singer. Always prominent yan. Sa performance nyo ngayon, ang lakas nung drums nyo. So, although si Pia, okay yung atake niya, pero kahit na hindi niya kayang tapatan yung lakas nung drum set niyo. And one thing I like dun sa auditions niya is yung violin. Kasi ang ganda ng dating nung violin niyo nung auditions. Pero ngayon, part ko, hindi ko naramdaman yung violin. Hindi siya masyadong nangibabaw. Pero total performance is very good. So good luck and congratulations.
Hello. Sandali lang. Actually, hindi ko kayo nakita nang mag-audition kayo. Medyo na-impress ako sa mga kabataang mga katulad niyo na may mga talento na ganyan. So, nung makita ko yung performance niyo, unang-una pa lamang yung vocalist niyo, talagang very presentable, maganda siya. So, may magandang boses. And actually, pwede nga siya pang binibining Pilipinas Jeddah or sa Saudi Arabia, okay? Napakaganda ng performance nyo. Kaya nga lang, sabi nga ni Owie kanina, medyo nilalamon yung backup mo, medyo yun ang naririnig ng tao. So kami dito sa unahan, naririnig namin yung boses mo. Pero maganda pa rin naman yung boses mo kahit medyo nasasapawan ka ng mga backup mo. And overall talaga, actually, impressed ako sa performance niyo. Okay? Thank you.
Marionette, although I would agree with Romel and June dun sa comments about na nasasapawan, but to be honest, I will not take it against you guys. Let's accept it. There were technical problems here. And I think let's be fair with these kids. I think they did great. Kasi I know how they perform. Ang galing nila during the first audition, so I know how they perform. Kung ako masusunod sana, I would like to perform again. But then again, everything na nakita namin dito, ako personally, I will not take it against you. I still love your group and you're still one of my favorites. Thank you.